Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh has exempted the tax on internationally acclaimed Neeraj Khaiwan's masan and Muzaffar Ali's Janissar across the state. The state cabinet meeting presided over by the Chief Minister Akhilesh Yadav decided to make both these films tax-free. The producers of Masan had apprised the government that the entire film has been shot in Varanasi and it has won two prestigious awards. Similarly, the producer of Janissar informed the government that it had been shot in the state and has been made against the backdrop of the 1857 freedom struggle. The movie depicts the culture of Awadh and encourages communal amity and peace. Moreover, the state-level exempted tax on both the films. Earlier, the UP government had made Mistanatpur Hazir Ho, Ishq Ke Parinde and Bajrangi Bhaijaan tax-free. Powered by NNIS.